Look at this.
What's wrong with you?
I don't know.
Sorry, guys. Sorry I'm late. It was a lot of cars and dangerous things I had to avoid during on the road, and it was really, really long drive. So, are we all doing?
What the fuck are you wearing?
Coats.
Bobby, it's 69 degrees out. Why do you have four coats on?
Because, listen, do you read the paper? My mother reads the paper, and my mother told me that four 19-year-olds died from swine flu.
Is this a Steelers jacket?
Yes, it is.
Oh, dude, you fucking suck.
No, they don't.
So buy a new team, man.
Your mom told you to dress like that?
Yes. You know, every boy should take advice from their mother.
Dude, you're She's in college. You gotta break free once in a while.
Yeah, mama's boy.
Yeah.
Cut the fucking cord.
Excuse me. It's not funny, Mom. They were making fun of me, and they were calling me a mama's boy, and I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm Mom's little boy.
Alright, hey guys, welcome back. News is, this last week we had Shane's mock party, I think it was.
You call that a party?
Hey, I have loud music and there was debris flying everywhere, okay? Okay?
So there was that, but we're kind of need to, you know, make it a little better, so we need to talk about the budget. How much money do we have for the party?
We had $1,000 at the start of the year.
Yeah.
Didn't we spend money on the shirts? That was $75, and then I gave Shane $180 for his party, and then here it says,
You spent $180 on that party?
Hey, okay,
I don't ask you how you spend your money, okay?
Okay, it says Bernie, $720 for miscellaneous.
I don't know anything about that.
I know all about that, you would be surprised how much a person would do for $700. That money was gone within 40 minutes. I don't even remember the second half of the night. That's why I had to put miscellaneous Bernie. I honestly have no idea what I did. There was blood on my hands when I woke up the next morning. It's all a blur.
Okay, so we have $11 left. We have a $5 bill. Four singles, eight quarters, and an IOU from Zach Reslick for 41 cents.
What happened to the other $14 that we had in the budget?
I don't know.
Okay, guys, so it looks like we need to figure out a new way to make money for the club.
I got an idea. I got a good idea. Yeah.
Wait, are we seriously going to listen to anything this guy has to say after last week?
Second that motion.
Anybody else?
Okay, I think we should have an auction to win a date with the president. I bid $100.
You can't bid. You literally just mentioned that right now.
Okay, I bid $200.
Anyone else?
I have an idea, actually. Okay, so you know how when you are just doing laundry, you always find that one extra sock, and you always just have that extra sock? So I had, 20 pairs of them the other day, and I had this idea to make a sock puppet show with them. It's a totally great way to recycle everybody's socks.
You're kidding, right? Are we seriously going to listen to Unicorn Girl?
Listen. Okay, so what we're going to do is we just create different characters for all of them.
Where did you escape from? You got to be kidding me. Sock puppets?
I didn't think it was that bad of an idea.
You will not believe what I just found. It was just in the laundry room.
Look at that. Some socks.
You're the
Sock puppet show.
So it looks like the best idea that we got, and I'm really excited about it, is Sandy's sock puppet show. Does anybody want to help out?
Yep.
Okay, so...
Will you? You just want to calm down a little bit?
Kevin's going to help. Anybody else?
I mean, like, I'm a pretty adept artist. I mean, my mother hangs all my pictures.
Right. Ah, you fucking suck!
Bobby's in. Anybody else? Sandy, I see that you are interested.
Yeah, I'm pretty good at decorating stuff.
Okay. Anybody else? Come on, guys. All right, interns. You guys are going to make a poster, all right?
Yeah, interns.
All right.
So, let's get to it.
Okay, what? I didn't forget about the hair or anything. I'm going to see my mom later. And, you know, without the hair, the sunglasses just make me look like a giant douchebag.
Alright, how does it look?
This one needs a little bit more glitter.
Maybe some more blue. Maybe some more blue.
Yeah.
Maybe some more, definitely some more
blue. It's a really good idea. Good job.
I know. My mother says I'm really good at art.
Your mom sounds like a really smart person.
Well, she is. A boy's best friend is her mother.
Right.
How do I look?
You look kind of pale.
Yeah, it's
what? What are you doing?
Nothing. 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 It's nothing.
All right, well...
It's nothing!
Oh. Okay.
Hello, Tenley.
Hello, Kevin. You're looking sexy tonight.
Ready to have a good time? My mind is telling me no. But my body... My body's telling me yes!
Why don't we rehearse with them?
All right, so I was thinking for the story.
Yeah.
All right, we have the main character, Sock.
Uh-huh.
And he is a smart,
just go with it,
intelligent...
Let's just go with it.
Just really, really cool guy.
Just go with it.
And his mom just keeps on yapping and yapping and yapping and then he just...
You know what? That sounds great. That sounds wonderful. Why don't we show everybody else our ideas, all right? That was really good. Come on, let's go show everybody. Come on, I don't know what your idea is, a sock.
Poster's done. Yeah, we got the poster.
We need this.
Yes.
My mom came to check on me and I sold her one. So that's one sale. $10. Good start. Oh, hi. I'm really glad you're here.
I'm not. How much are these tickets?
These are $10. Thank you. Enjoy the puppet show.
SMU you took Rampo's experience component idea, and now because of it, for one of my classes, I got to go to this friggin' puppet show. Unbelievable.
All right, so we're standing outside the sock puppet show, and I'm really nervous, and I don't want to go inside because there's a lot riding on the show, and it's just, like, all over the place, and it's just not even good.
We spent all of our money on this.
Every single last penny that we have is in there, and I just, like, it's awful. Like, I don't even want to think of let's go. Should we just go?
Yeah.
We just go?
Yo, you guys gotta get down here. This puppet show's off the fucking hook!
Alright, so how do we do with the show, by the way? Did we make any money off of it?
We made $1,500.
Are you joking me? That is insane. That's so awesome.
That was a huge success.
Yeah, that's really, I'm really excited about that.
I know.
Wow.
Hey guys, it's Zach Reslip, your advisor here. I loved the show. How much money did you make?
$1,500.
$1,500, that's amazing. I like it so much, I'm going to pay you the 41 cents I owe you.
Awesome.
Hey, don't spend it all in one place. All right, guys. Thanks. Bye.
This is only 29 cents.